Hey, around here, it's never too early to start thinking about the weekend. And this Saturday, you can take part in the 8th annual Luke Muller Golf Outing at the Kenton County Golf Course. It's all to help local children. And this is John Muller, whose son was the very first child to benefit. John, thanks for coming in.
Oh, thanks for having us.
So tell us how this started for Luke 8 years ago.
Yeah, so Luke was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma 8 years ago.
That was scary, I'm sure.
Oh, my goodness. Yes. So the golf outing, one of my best friends, Tim, put on an outing for us for financial and emotional support, and it has grown. It was a success, and it's grown a little bit every year. 2 years later, we were able to, Luke was well, thank goodness,
and
he's healthy today.
Now?
He's wonderful.
That's
he's doing great.
Great.
And so we decided to start picking two beneficiaries, and we're able to raise funds, and we split the proceeds right down the middle.
Oh, that's
and
great.
Gift each family.
And this year, it's helping Patrick Roy Counts and Mackenzie, and there's a picture of them on the screen.
Okay.
Now, tell us how this will help their family since you've gone through this yourself.
The cancer affects every layer of the family. So it ripples through every layer of the family. So what we try to do is just gift the family with the person. They can use it however they want. So they can use it for school, for counseling, for other things that can just help their whole family.
Because it's a huge financial strain. Even if you have insurance, I know that there are a lot of things that you need help paying for when a child is having a life-threatening illness like that, right?
And it's the things insurance doesn't pay for.
Right.
That are just all the other things that even the other siblings in the family go through.
So tell me what happens at the golf outing, and then there's a little party out afterward, right?
Yeah, the little party turned into a big party.
Yeah?
But, yeah, so at the registration's at 11. Mm-hmm. We're going to have north of 350 golfers.
That's great.
At the Kenton County Golf Courses. It's really exciting. Tee off at noon. We play all afternoon, and then we go down to Covington Turner's, have awards, and bring the folks up on stage, and everybody celebrates.
And music and food, and
Dave
sounds
May
like
plays
a good party.
Oh, it's a great
Dave
party.
Dave May?
Dave May plays at Turner's, yes.
So I want to put the information up on your screen for the 8th annual Luke Muller Golf Outing. It's this Saturday. He just mentioned registration's at 11, golfing starts at 12. And if you don't know where the Kenton County Golf Courses are, they're on Richardson Road there in Independence. And we'll put all this information on the website, too, in case you want to get signed up at the last minute. John, thank you so much.
Thank you, Sheila.
Really nice to meet you, and so glad to hear that Luke is doing well.
Thank you.